to miss out. Here's an example of what I'm saying. If none of your grandkids can play the trumpet, buy them a trumpet. Get one. There. And then check this out. And then call them the day after Christmas and listen for this in the background. This is what, there is nothing worse than trying to get some green slime or Play-Doh out your rug, your sofa, or your dog. If you think that little kids are just loud and generous, wait till you give them one of these for Christmas.
Steve, I've been married for 3.5 years to my lovely wife, Jennifer Haynes. We actually have 5 kids to 3 grandkids.
Okay.
Listen. And my wife, she was a single mom before we got married. And I had lost my job, like, right before we had got married. But she still loved me anyways, even though I broke the joke. She still married me. And after that, I had started working because I said, hey, I need to work to provide this family. I took care of the kids. I adopted the kids. And after that, it just seemed like I didn't have enough time to spend with my family because I was working all the time. I'm a driver, work for a roofing company, we have a catering company. My wife is actually a chef, so we have a catering company as well. And then I also do full-time ministry at my church. We do a lot of community work to help those. We do a lot to help those that were affected by Hurricane Harvey back in Houston. And so...